everyone, I am Rohit. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Yeha Era. In this particular video, we are explore one more technique to use a data exploration. In previous video, we are explore a data exploration technique called a pandas profiling. In this video, we are explore another technique called sweet list technique. So without doing any delay, just jump into our Jupyter notebook. So here I am in my Jupyter notebook. So working with SweetWiz exploded. So working with SweetWiz, a data analysis tool or data exploration tool, we have to first import a SweetWiz module from our Anaconda prompt. So we go here in Anaconda PowerShell prompt and write a command, that is pip install SweetWiz and press enter. According to your internet speed, it will take a time. You can see over here, it shows me requirement already satisfied, because I already installed my SweetWiz model in my Anaconda or in my Python. So let's start with our coding. So before working with any data set, the first library which I required is the pandas library. So I am created a playlist on pandas and numpy. Those who are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel, that is AI Era, and please access my playlist on pandas and numpy. And I also import the OS library. OS library is basically used to choose a working directory or set a working directory. So here I am set my working directory, such as in E drive and in pandas folder. So the first step is to import a pandas library. Therefore, I just have to simply write import pandas as pd and import os and press a shift enter. You can see or you can observe here, when my asterisk is get converted into number, this cell is executed and my library called pandas and my os library is get successfully imported. The next step is to set my working directory to E drive in pandas folder by simply typing or by simply writing a simple code such as os.change directory. I can mention my change directory such as chdir. Then I have to import a dataset. I can import my dataset by simply writing df is equal to pd.read underscore csv, and in close parenthesis I have to mention my dataset. So in particular video I choose my housing dataset, so I can mention my housing dataset with its extension. My housing dataset is particular in comma separated value, therefore its extension is a csv. So I want to see my first 5 rows of my dataset, therefore I just write this command, that is called df.head. By writing df.head, I can get my first 5 rows of my entire dataset. So I can create a video on df. What is df.head, what is df.head, how to explore a data by using various techniques, that is df.info, df.describe, what is correlation matrix, how to explore data by using correlation matrix. To see that all kind of stuff, you have to subscribe my YouTube channel, that is AI Era, and please access the playlist on pandas library. The next step after importing data, I have to import a SweetWiz library by same as pandas library. I have to import by calling import pandas as pd, same as I have to import my library such as import SweetWiz by as sv. So for executing this cell, I have to press a shift enter. When my this asterisk is get converted into number, my cell is get executed. And next step, I have to give a command to create a report by using a SweetWiz technique. So here you can identify, or here you can see, I just write a code, that is housing underscore report is equal to sv.analyzeDF. So here my SweetWiz module will analyze my whole entire dataset, that is DF. If I press a shift enter, it will take a minute to execute this cell. You can see over here, each and every variable of my dataset is passed from that SweetWiz module. So after converting 100%, you can observe here over here the output shows creating association graph done. So the next step, I want my report in my HTML format. For that, I have to simply write housing_report.showHTML. The show HTML file, the show HTML command will give me output in my HTML format. And in close parenthesis, I have to mention my output file name and its extension. I can mention my output file name as housing, and I give the extension as HTML format or .html. And I can press a shift enter to generate a report in HTML format. And you can observe here, my report will get generated in HTML format. You can observe over here, in this module or this technique will give you a report in HTML format and shows a very good result, such as it shows a total number of rows, it's having any duplicates, whether it's having any duplicates or not, total feature or total categorical features present in my dataset, total numerical features are present in my dataset. So you can observe over here, my ocean proximity is one and only feature that is having categorical value are present in my dataset, and SweetWiz module also tells that the categorical only one categorical feature are present in your dataset and nine numerical features are present in your dataset. So you can see over here, the first is my longitude, second is my latitude, and then my housing median age. So you can observe over here, it shows a total value, that is 20,640, and no missing value. But we know that my total bedrooms contain a missing value. So here you can observe, it shows a total bedroom contain my missing value. So without typing a 3 command or without going through a 3 command such as df.info, df.describe or df.correlation matrix, you can get or you can explore a dataset in very good manner, and you can generate a report, and this report you can show any person who does not know about any programming language. So you can observe over here, each and every attribute show in very good manner, such as its maximum value, its average value, its median. So such by using such commands such as pandas profiling and by SweetWiz command, you can explore many more datasets. So if you like this video, please share with your friend, like this video, subscribe my YouTube channel AI Era, and don't forget to press the bell icon and never miss an update. Thank you one and all.